Hey, what's up, everyone? Welcome to Mario Kart.
Yes, that's the game we're playing.
Yes, that one.
Mario Kart.
Welcome back to Mario Kart. I'm sorry. We have a big old list of people, and by that I mean one more than usual. I didn't even think of it. How am I going to do the thumbnail? I got to fit 4 profile pictures in that thumbnail now. God damn it. We got Billy, Cameron, Michael, and M.
Yay.
I just adjusted my mic again.
Still
shaking.
Thomas, change your own profile picture to someone else's. That way you get them in.
No, I don't put mine in there. There's normally just 3.
No, I just meant your.
It's pretty much implied that he's going to be in his own video, right?
No, just don't put any of them in. Just don't credit
just
any of us.
Change it for a short amount of time while that video is the first video on his channel. Oh my God.
Bring back the Miis. It was the only reason I played Miitomo.
Bring back the Miis or we riot.
It was the only reason I logged.
You could
the
at
Miitomo.
Least put them in the little circles, you know, so that it's consistent.
With they're not circles, they're squares.
Metro design.
Listen, Billy.
Yes.
Miitomo took way too long to make goddamn thumbnails.
Yeah, I know.
That's why they were good.
Poses.
Do you know how long I spent on the Chaps thumbnails?
Yeah, but you didn't.
Obviously, you don't.
Like 3 of these a week.
No,
I have no
but
idea.
But I could have.
That's a ba-bomb.
That
a
is
dude
a bomb.
In here called Sappy.
Yep, I just saw Sappy, man.
Oh, I forgot to stop the timer.
He's a tree. Oh God.
I'm useless. Oh, I gotta do it.
Thomas forgot to do his normal thing.
I started it. I started it, but I died.
Thomas did the signature forget timer move.
Yep. Oh. Yes, I did.
Oh shit! I'm not in last place. That's like amazing
what?
For me.
For a second, I thought Drybone's head disappeared, but it was just blending in with the ground.
Oh no.
Blue shell!
Did it just hit me?
Wait, are they on the ground or... I forget. You killed the blue shell with your stupid bomb, Cammy!
Wait, was
that?
A bomb!
What, that wasn't you? No, it was Ivy.
I didn't have a bomb!
Ladies and gentlemen, I threw the blue shell as I was on the boosty glider bit, ended up going faster than the blue shell, and then it hit me as it passed me.
Ah!
And I was the one who goddamn threw the thing! Okay, well... That's what you get when you...
That's what you get when you play this.
Yeah,
God forsaken.
Pass everyone, please.
Everybody pass me, Oh, I'm a dick.
One person. One.
You say, oh,
I'm not gonna lie, Cameron. I did that. I fucking hate. This is why we can't have nice things.
It's because it's a bad game. That's why.
Hey, Billy, I got a question.
Yes.
When we finally do Pikmin versus Challenge Mode, is that going on Blue Tanuki?
Yes. I guess so.
Bringing it back. I'm gonna be the one to revive Billy's old channel.
You're gonna revive my channel. Although I had like this like weird nostalgia trip recently where I like looked for a bunch of old videos and I was like, I kind of miss this and also no.
Once you're out of mirror mode, sweet.
Yeah, I was just
once you're out of uni and you got your free time.
What is that creaking sound? Are you on like an old galleon ship?
Cameron, is that your chair?
No!
What is so funny?
I opened a Snapchat from my uncle thinking it was just gonna be a picture. It was a video of the dog upside down with a pig in its mouth. And my uncle just went, you noisy ferret! That is not a ferret, that is a dog.
I miss the north.
Oh my God. Little things
Moz.
Like that make me miss it sometimes.
I never met Moz, I met her dog because you were like, oh look, it's the same breed as your dog, Billy. Wow, look.
Yeah, we went, right, when Billy came, when he came up here, we went to go see, I say my gran, went to go see the dog. I went inside, brought the dog outside to Billy, and that was it. He saw the dog for, what, 5 minutes? And I never even met my gran, who's the dog owner.
It's
we just
awkward.
Sat in the car with the dog, and I was like, oh, this is weird.
I didn't really know what to do.
Hey, I can pass you now. Oh, no, you got another one.
God
damn it, Billy.
One of these days.
Close to get exactly what you need.
What?
I flew in ocean.
Whoa, that was a lot of frustration.
Mine.
No.
I got a coin and a banana, Billy.
Oh
it's
no,
fine.
I've been flattened.
Why did they even add the purple boost when you don't have corners long enough to actually use it?
You do.
Yeah, there's a couple.
You just like preemptively do a drift, and you can get it in a lot of corners.
There's like one or two.
Okay, no, someone don't. Yeah.
Okay, who was invincible and landed on me?
Could have been me. I wasn't paying attention to where I was going.
Well, now I'm invincible. I'm coming after Gino Marino.
I fucking made that crown.
It's gonna be just my luck getting a blue shell, alright?
Oh, I got triple mushroom chain! Hello.
Oh. I wasn't ready for that. Oh, look, it's G Ben.
Chained to the rhythm.
There's Cameron. I see you, big dong.
Oh, I see you, Thomas.
Get away! Oh yeah, it is GE Ben. Wonder if he works for General Electric.
He might do. Who knows?
That's his clan. It's just a bunch of people from work.
it's like if you had like a little Amazon one.
Amazon clan. That doesn't sound too bad, but I mean,
my original thought was Walmart clan, just because that sounds funnier. But
what about the computer shop clan?
Walmart squaw.
The computer shop clan.
Oh my god!
That is just go professional. You have Face Clan, and
you just have like a little. You just have like the little like acronym at the beginning of your name.
Yeah. It's what would it be? CSC.
CSJ.
What's the J for?
Jackson.
Oh, I meant the computer shop plan.
I'm not gonna lie, I was in a complete world of my own and just thought you were saying my initials. CSJ.
Why would I?
I don't know where I was.
Jackson.
Jackson. Yeah. That's it. Oh, you noisy ferret.
You noisy ferret. My dad.
I want to watch the Snapchat again, but it was only sent to me, and it won't be there again.
Oh. It's okay. It'll stay in your heart. Actually, it'll stay in your brain. Nothing stays in your heart. You don't store memories in your heart.
You're in my heart. You're in my mind.
Get out of here, JoJo reference. I don't need your kind here.
Nani! Nani!
I'm gonna make a JoJo reference. Omae wa shinde aru. Well, now I just pissed off everybody.
Nani! Nani!
I can't even speak English well. How can you speak like...
I can't speak Japanese. I can sound Japanese. That's it. Mm-hmm. Like
in that sort of accent,
extremely racist way, but you know it still sounds like it.
I could do it, but I would sound incredibly racist, and I don't want to get fired.
Everyone, welcome to Shitty Walk.
Oh my gosh!
Whatever happened to that guy, by the way? He was really funny.
I wish I knew who you were talking about.
It's the character from South Park.
Did anyone else see that floating banana just then?
Okay, so it wasn't just me. I thought that was lag.
No, it was someone with a ghost, with a boo.
Oh, right. I thought it was just lag and the banana was just sliding
I was just like, why is there a banana? And then I remembered, I'm like, oh yeah.
Oh my god, I almost managed to ring myself out somehow. Ring out, yeah. Ring out, like this is goddamn Soul Calibur or something.
Ring out.
Damn it, banana.
When are we gonna get Mitsurugi in Mario Kart?
No.
That's all I've ever wanted.
Yep.
Was to see you smiling, cause all
I was thinking the same thing.
Was to make you mine.
No,
please tell me you know what that is. Please tell me you know what that is.
Well, I know it's a song, but I don't know what the song is.
All I ever wanted by Bass Hunter. Fucking OG when I was 7.
I'm a retard!
Oh,
that is just a general fucking statement of my skill at this godforsaken fucking game.
Oh no, sorry, Em.
I'm sorry.
I just bashed you into a wall.
All I ever wanted was to see you smiling.
I forgot about Bass Hunter, Cameron, but I think that's a very UK thing.
Something, I don't remember the fucking song, but it's about Dota, so it's good.
Yeah, sorry, I got the finished version. I got the Crazy 8.
Bass Hunter's Swedish, though.
Oh, he's straight up dead. Oh, God.
Oh, never mind then. Ignore me.
Yeah. Cameron, you're fucking normie.
Unless he's like a really...
Actually, I'm a biggest boy.
No, you're a normie.
I don't know what was going on in like the early 2000s in the Scandinavian, that area music scene. It was terrible. It was actually terrible.
You just referenced your server that only existed from about half an hour ago.
Yeah, like, but it's a good server because it's got Nazis.
What? I don't think that's the right one.
But I can put
one in
there.
Oh, no, wait, no, it is.
I can put one in there.
You've already put one in there. Why does that exist?
Have another one.
I don't know how to feel about that.
See, you seem quite content with the communist one.
That's funny, though. All I ever wanted. Even though they killed debatably more people.
It's okay. It's just one kind of fucking collectivist authoritarianism for another. They're both silly. Oh, silly people.
I got another one.
Oh,
I got really political. What, Cameron, what are you doing?
I got another one. It was of the dog, and my uncle just went, "Oi, what are you doing?"
Can your uncle make a YouTube channel? You make millions.
If him just making noises going, "Oi, what are you doing?"
Yeah, just filming his dog and making funny noises. Isn't that like,
course?
Isn't that like the best set of? That's like the best recipe for
communication.
Thank you, communicate.
Communicate.
On my end, all I heard was communication.
Oh no. Alright, I'm gonna pause the timer, we'll cut to it, we're all back in the same room.
God damn it.
Oh my god. What an ordeal.
What's
this is the part of the episode that you don't see as viewers because you suck.
Well, that sounds like a thing that will definitely be in the episode now.
You're in?
A double bass drum.
It's the blue man.
I'm right here, look.
Are we all back? Holy
it's
crap.
Me.
That took 20 minutes.
That just took
it felt like longer, I must admit.
There's some great quality memes within that break.
Well, I'm very glad. Oh.
You can put it as bloopers at the end of the episode if you want to.
Okay.
I'll probably intersperse some of that
got
garbage.
Got a bit of the black screen. Actually, no, you can't do that without Sid.
Yep.
It's not right.
Well, the last video Sid was in, I didn't do a black screen because I didn't have enough time.
I could tell you just did like a bit of the end, like, yeah, this is it, yeah, bye.
Oh, does anybody watch K-Mac 2021? He's funny.
No.
He makes funny metal memes. And really good metal good music as well. Like,
I
he has serious
that
music.
You send
that's
me a link.
What?
I request that you send me a link to some of their works.
I will ascend you after.
You will ascend me? Where am I going?
I will ascend you to the highest of priesthoods.
Where? Where am I going?
We will play a god of war ascension. That was the game.
Oh god, I'm Kratos.
Is it bad that the only ascension I can think of is the one from Black Ops?
Oh, that was a fucking good map though.
Oh yeah, Michael's here.
Cameron was trying to get me to buy Black Ops so that we could play the zombies together, and I was just like, I don't have any money.
Don't act like you wouldn't, though, because you would.
Because I did say I would. I would.
That game
I don't
also,
have any money.
Yeah, Billy, you got a
game
honestly,
also has really
Billy
good
Doofs,
metal.
Or whatever you called it.
Honestly,
I should have got paid yesterday, but work is being a butt.
Honestly, zombies is like the only reason to play Black Ops, pretty much. So it's
yeah, pretty much.
I mean, the Nuketown was actually really fun. Nuketown's a great map, which is why they brought it back.
Zombies
as well.
Is the only reason why to play any form of Call of Duty again.
World of War and Call of Duty are pretty solid.
I know several people who would disagree with you.
I think Modern Warfare was.
Oh, I know where you're getting at. Yeah.
Like I like the metagame that developed around like the quickscoping stuff. Like the quickscoping stuff, although people don't. Like it's a meme. It's actually really skillful and really great.
As a competitive game,
it's actually really good.
It's just a bit ridiculous as well.
Yeah, no, it's not.
It's not. It is not.
Actually, do they even play competitive Call of Duty anymore? I never see it as a major esport.
Yeah, it's just not a major esport, yeah.
But I don't get it. It's like one of the biggest franchises ever.
Not anymore.
They can't make the same game.
They're not very successful anymore.
Like, the only reason why I kind of
by
like
comparison
have something towards those games is the fact that when I was like 10 to 15, it's all I would do till like 4 in the morning was just play on Call of Duty.
I just ruined that Morton's day. He was gonna get first place, he got ruined by a hammer, and
seventh.
I threw a bomb back.
Seventh!
He
got
fourth,
put in seventh? No,
I think I
now
the
he,
right show. Okay.
And then you overtook him. No, he was the one in fourth.
Okay.
Yeah. And then both Em and I passed him.
Yeah. I have a big double chin.
Where did that come from?
Thanks, Cameron.
I got my chin.
I shaved yesterday, and I was just
never
like sat stroking my chin, and was like, "Oh, it's big."
You have to like stretch it out to shave.
I'm going to.
Do I have
movie
to stretch
chin?
Out my chin
I
to
take
shave?
Up seven rows because I'm.
What do you mean? When you shave, do you not tilt your head upwards? Like,
yeah, I do, but Cameron's gonna go like 90 degrees backwards.
Do I have to pull my neck fat just to shave it? Like, oh, just pull it this way now. No. It's not a fucking chick. It's not a fucking turkey thing that just goes gobble, gobble, gobble. It's just, it's a physical thing that's sat there. It doesn't fucking flap around in the wind.
No, I just imagine this glorious shot of like, of Cameron with like an open unbuttoned shirt in like wind and there's in his hair and then his fucking
turkey.
Gobble chin like just flopping around.
Anybody who is good at Photoshop, please take an image of me and stick a turkey fucking whatever it is and
Cameron,
put it on the bottom of my chin.
Cameron,
that's now forever gonna be my chin.
I'm gonna do that.
Do it, please. Send it to me. I'll put it on the screen.
Okay. Is this
I am
too,
now a new meme for Thomas.
Is this 200cc? This feels really fast.
Yeah, it is.
This is definitely 200cc.
To answer your question, no, I'm not a turkey. No, it does not gobble gobble. And yes, I do shave like a normal human.
Gobble gobble. And then it
was. Speaking of
way.
Shaving, I've tried to do a goatee, and now I feel like Sean.
Ah, Sean.
Feel the potato inside your soul.
What?
And the other bad thing about the shaving experience I had to go clean shave because the razor went out of battery and I couldn't find any replacement batteries and I had half a beard shaved. I was like, oh shit.
Never
wait,
mind.
So Cameron, you failed No Shave November. How about No Nut November?
No,
I don't think anybody needs to answer this question. Okay. I would be quite comfortable not knowing whether or not you have failed this particular challenge.
It took 10
minutes. I saw the best No Nut November post. It was someone's shaft falling apart because it had no nuts in it.
Oh, that's brilliant.
No Nut November. No beating your meat.
I'm so upset, like someone used a lightning when I was on the grass.
No it's beat okay. in your meat.
That's just more insulting. It's just like, oh.
Inazuma
oh good, you got 12
Inazuma.
As well.
It even kind of looks like the logo.
Wait, so Thomas, how long do we have on the timer?
We just hit 16 minutes.
Oh my.
I'm back.
That's why I failed. I also failed No Shave November like 2 weeks ago because it was irritating the fuck out of me.
The only reason I failed it was because I wanted to turn it into a goatee.
Why the fuck is there a blue version of Thomas?
And it kind of worked.
Because
yeah, there's like an anime
me.
Version of Thomas.
I think it's just...
Gonna!
Wait, is there a Super Saiyan form that has dark blue hair?
Yeah, Super Saiyan, was it 4?
Well, 4 know. Is the one with like God. The red monkey shit going on.
Oh. So that's 5?
Black hair.
A
Super Saiyan God is the red one, I think.
I can't
Super
remember.
Saiyan God.
There's
Super
one with
Saiyan.
Light blue hair, but I don't think there's one with dark blue.
Yeah, there's Super Saiyan God Super Saiyan, and it's just like, what? I've
this
never watched Dragon
Super
Ball.
Saiyan
it just confuses me when I try
to
like
Saiyan.
Pay attention.
Yeah.
Because Sid always watches it, so he like
at
talks
least
about
with
it
the normal Super
like,
Saiyans, they just went in order, and you know which one is more powerful than the other.
And then
it's
it just gets ridiculous.
It's like console generations. Everybody
don't
remembers the originals because they're great, but the new ones are better in every conceivable way. Actually, kind of not really.
Microtransactions.
It's like Sonic Generations.
Star Wars.
Everyone remembers it.
We need some like.
I get emotional when I'm thinking about how terrible Star Wars games are right now.
I don't really care.
You need a new Lego Star Wars.
The more terrible games there are, the less I need to play.
I mean, there's a.
I've already have no fucking
time. Force Awakens, which is okay. It's not bad. But
yeah, I did play the demo.
Yeah, it was alright.
I have absolutely no extra time, so I'm happy that there are bad games.
Did anybody see the picture of the Black Friday sale of the, I think it was Battlefront, where every single game sold out on a rack except from Battlefront?
Yeah, because it's gotten so bad, hasn't it, that the US government's had to, like, jump in and be like, hang on a second.
Is this fucking
this
gambling?
This is gambling in our video games? I didn't pay attention until now.
Gambling's only legal if we think it's okay.
They start going through and like banning all games that had any form of gambling. Rest in peace, Pokemon Leaf Green.
Rest in peace every game that involves money.
Yeah.
No, because you can have microtransactions without gambling.
I mean, just if you have gambling with in-game currency, I think it's okay because you can acquire in-game currency in-game.
Also, the only severe problem with Battlefront 2 was that it was literally, the game was built around incentivizing you to buy things.
Yeah. Like a mobile
game. Where, like, with Overwatch, there you go, there's a good example. You know, everything that you unlock is cosmetic. You can be just as good as the game if you don't pay any money.
Yep. Is League of Legends and Heroes of the Storm gonna get the same shit then? Because
they will now, I'm guessing.
Huh.
Heroes of the Storm, yeah, League of the Legends.
Well, I'm just gonna wait with using my gold then.
How about we got League of the Legends?
League of the Legends.
Fuck Mario Kart, let's go play League of the Legends right
now.
It's like League of Legends combined with Zelda.
Do you have all their heroes in Dota 2 or not from the start?
The Legend of the League of the Legends.
The Legends of the League.
Story of the Tale of the Toaster of Legends.
Wait, no. I have a good one of this.
A theater near you.
I have 30th of February. I have like the Dawn of the Planet of the War of the Planet of the Rise of the Planet of the Apes or something.
Oh my god.
That sounds like a Family Guy joke though.
Boots and cats.
No, don't compare my comedy to Family Guy.
But it is. It kind of is.
No, I mean it might be, kind of. Me and Sid thought it was hilarious.
Sid and I.
Yes.
I mean,
you're correct.
It's like
it's just because it sounds like a YouTube poop. That's why we thought it was funny.
Laughing at Family Guy is like one step more dignified than laughing at Big Bang Theory.
Okay. Yeah. Yeah. That's definitely true.
Bazinga.
Oh! I got a communication error.
Good job,
Billy's uni internet.
Zimbabwe.
I mean, I got communication errors anyway.
It's okay.
Now it's just Nintendo, you know.
I'll zoom back
your
way.
Like
yay!
It doesn't show you all.
Coming to town.
It's because the Nintendo's
waiting
on the
new. Is it like the Santa Claus one?
I was gonna say I'm not fucking Santa Claus.
It's okay.
Cameron's coming to town.
Cameron's coming to town.
He has the same weight, but he's not Santa Claus.
Yeah, you can pull off a cosplay.
I have been a Santa Claus cosplay.
I'm cosplaying, guys.
One of my friends asked me to.
Where's your giant foam candy cane weapon?
He's got some. Can I say my story now?
Nope.
No.
Yeah, me being Santa Claus. My friend has some kids and didn't want to be Santa Claus himself because it wouldn't be as magical for his
children. Want them.
So he asked me to dress up as Santa Claus, and all the kids were just like, "Oh my God, Santa's here! Why is Santa here? Oh my God, Santa's here! Oh my God, this is what children are like. This is what I was like."
You know, the way you worded that, I'm imagining them being like, "Oh my God, Santa's here! What the fuck is Santa doing here? Get the gun!
The fuck, get the cops!"
Super Goku Bros. 64 Sunshine Galaxy 3D Land World HD Definitive Edition Remastered.
And Knuckles.
Crash Bandicoot. Guest starring Crash. Featuring Dante from the Devil May Cry series. What, you made that?
I love it. I'm putting that on screen. Oh, I see the little at blue tanuki.
Oh, Thomas Schiaffer won the race.
Hey, it's almost as if that channel was doing moderately good and you shouldn't have abandoned it.
You should totally sue that me for likeness.
I think they stole a likeness.
This is my original character, Thomas J. Blashwell.
Apparently I stopped recording audio at one point, but I think it was just a second ago, so it should be fine.
We'll resync with you, hold on. Five,
okay.
four, three, two, one.
Alright,
only everyone Billy needed to do it.
I did it anyway because I wanted to, okay?
My wife is here.
Now it'll be super accurate, Thomas, it's fine.
I wanna do things, and I will do them.
That didn't feel accurate to me.
Billy, we're gonna do one more, Billy. Five. Yeah. Four, three, two, one.
There we go.
See, Billy and I have more experience doing that.
Watch there just be some audio sync now where it's towards the end of it.
Come on.
When you, if you were to add Billy back in when me and Em also did it, it'd be funnier because then you'd have like completely off sync.
I hope there isn't just like I hope there's not just a blank area now where my audio was gone for so long I didn't notice. But I think it was just like a couple seconds before I noticed. So.
I never realized how lenient the window for inputting tricks on the ramp is.
What's the what time is your audio at?
43:16.
Okay, so there's like a minute and a half.
Oh, good.
It's okay.
It's okay, we were just talking about politics. Boris Johnson.
What?
No, we weren't.
What about Boris?
Dad and
we very much weren't talking about that.
I have a Trump.
You were.
Speaking of Boris Johnson and his father being in I'm a Celeb.
Shut up.
No, I was gonna say, what happened with that YouTuber who was on that?
Oh, you mean like the YouTuber's brother? But his nudes leaked and then he left?
What?
Well, that was one thing, his nudes leaked. Also, he made some racist and some homophobic comments.
Oh, and then he left.
Not like,
also sexual harassment.
But like 5 years ago, they made these comments 5 years ago, and he was booted off the show because of it.
Well, that doesn't matter. So Trump said stuff like 12 years ago, and it's still relevant.
On a different note, has anybody seen the thing I saw today of Trump singing "Havana" by Camila Cabello?
It's the funniest thing
I've ever seen. I am going to find.
Why do I feel like he'd actually do that?
He didn't actually sing it. Someone just taken like different clips of him saying different words and stuck it together.
Oh yeah,
yeah, but like
singing
in terms of the person Trump is, I don't think that's too far-fetched actually like that song.
I got blue shelled at the finish line.
It's okay.
It's not okay.
Blue shells hate everybody equally.
Oh, so. that guy's even got like a smiley face at the end of his name just to insult you even more.
Just a big old.
I like the person whose name is just Wife.
War for the Planet of the Apes of the Planet. War for the Apes of the Planet.
I think we can all appreciate our wives.
Of the Apes.
The Wives of the Apes?
Planet? Oh no.
Fucking
random.
They've taken an image of Trump and stuck him over where Camila Cabello is stood in the cover art, and it is hilarious.
Donald Trump.
That's a pretty old image, I think. That looks really old.
His hair still looks attached.
his hair still looks attached to his head.
Yeah, it doesn't look like. His neck is just like this melding point between his torso and his.
I wonder how he shaves. Does he have to pull his chin down and shave?
Probably does.
I mean, he probably does. Yeah.
Is he a turkey that gobble gobbles?
Cameron,
he definitely has more of a gobble.
I was not being mean. I was making a fat joke.
Isn't that the same thing?
Cameron likes it when I do that.
It's comedy.
I just like.
It's just a meme, bro. It's just a meme, bruh!
You can imagine, like, Cameron always... Well, I fell, okay. I can imagine Cameron being like, yeah, fat jokes are okay, I encourage them. I fell twice. But then after every recording,
he has a dartboard with a photo of you on it, and he just throws darts at it.
Oh, no, no. Because of the time it is, I tend to go and eat.
Dinosaurs away.
That's not helping the problem, Cameron.
Yeah, I'm aware, but I mean, it's literally food time. It's 7 o'clock at night.
No, it's just because someone said eat your sorrows, and I'm like, no, it's not good.
Oh. I mean,
oh, come on, it's so hard to time those.
Billy, are you King Boob again?
What? Yeah.
King Boob. You're Mr. Scooty?
No.
Oh, no.
There I go.
Why are you all pushing a lady off a cliff?
Half of my heart is in Havana, unana.
What? What?
You cut out, so all I heard was va.
He's quoting the song. That's what he's doing.
Yeah, but all I heard was va. So my mind went to the gutter.
Half of my heart is in Havana, unana.
Oh my.
Is it this Trump? That sounds brilliant. Oh, don't you.
Can we stop hitting me with red shells?
I thought Cameron was gonna
Water. You can pick up item boxes in the blue bill. Or the blue bill. The blue bill.
By the water.
The blue bill of shell.
I don't know the words. I know what Cameron's doing though.
She works nights. Bat water.
She's gone stray so far away from her father's daughter.
Daughter.
Just wants a laugh. Fucked baby.
I find it so funny because Emily has like adopted this American accent for when she's around her friends, but like around her boyfriend, she just speaks like a true Yorkshire woman, and it's fantastic because he gets
what?
So confused.
Wait, it's just like, what's happening?
No, sorry, not you, Em.
Yeah,
my
I'm
sister.
Just I got a little confused there. What boyfriend? First of all, I wasn't informed on this.
Sorry. Why do you have a northern accent?
I don't have an accent. I've just accepted the fact that I don't even have an accent at this point, because
everybody
I don't have an American. I don't sound American, and I don't sound English, and I don't sound. I speak too good of English. That was a great example of it.
Good job.
My English is too good for it to be a Finnish accent, because every Finn just can't speak English for like any
Finnish
just to save their lives. If you listen to any rally driver or formula driver, is bad.
Yep. Alright, this is gonna be the last race, by the way.
I'm going to start singing Havana in a very Yorkshire way from now on. Havana unana.
Oh, look at this
Half
big
of
yellow boy.
Is in Havana unana.
Look at
he
this
took
big
me back
boy.
To
look
East
his face. Oh, he's gone. I called him a big yellow boy and he flew
you
away.
Oh, now
him.
I know what the song is. How am I that stupid?
Can we get like
I heard this song all the time.
We need
but
an Alestorm cover.
The song.
No.
Alestorm.
Like, oh, wait.
A-Storm.
Now I know.
Alestorm.
After your very brilliant cover of it. Just then.
Yeah.
Like, oh,
hey,
yeah.
I could have done Dua Lipa New Rules, but I didn't.
Okay.
Hey, Michael, say something in Newcastle.
Why, I'm
on. Does that count?
Yeah, burp.
Yes, I burped.
You burp. I don't think that counts.
Darn.
They
say nice water.
Is something more.
I mean, him asking if it counts is surely counting.
Say nice water. I like that one.
Decent H2O.
That's some decent
adequate
H2O.
Liquid.
Alright, yeah, fair enough.
That's
adequate
a pretty
liquid.
Fair water right there.
Proper decent, that. Say mortal.
Proper decent, that innit?
Mortal.
Mortal.
One of the ones we always point out is I say bug weirdly.
Bug?
Book.
You say
book.
Bug.
Billy, do not say bug.
Facebook.
The thing you read.
Excuse me, what? What?
Gotta
book
with
log
two into Facebook.
Book.
Yeah, not a buck.
A what?
I read this really nice buck.
What are we.
Well, what, like the composer?
Bark.
Since when did I say bark?
You just maybe it wasn't you. Someone said bark.
Morph.
As in like B-U-C-K.
Boop.
Bark. Facebook.
It's Facebook.
Facebook. Facebook.
That's what I was really confused. I'm like, what is he? What? What is he trying to tell me to do?
I have relatives up near where my.
Does this count as racist?
All of them say. All of them say, book. Coop, Luke.
Yeah, my granddad Jeff does that.
This is
there are two starring. There are two star indicators on my screen and I'm terrified.
Thomas, this is like Batman versus Superman. We both have a granddad named Jeff.
What would you say that name?
Oh, Jeff Boy.
That's why my middle name is Jeffrey.
That's why my first name is Thomas.
Every time
I get my other granddad.
Every time I say my middle name is Jeffrey, everyone gets a reaction like, "My name's Jeff," and I'm like, "Oh,
my name is Jeff."
I'm afraid to say that my name has no relevance to anybody in my family. Neither my first nor my second name. My middle name, was after a fucking footballer of all things.
That's brilliant.
No, I don't even like football. I'm the shape of the ball.
What football was it?
You really are self-deprecating with this whole fat thing, aren't you?
That was the episode. Also, shout out to JonTron. His new video got number one on trending.
It was good shit. It was a good video. That out of that good shit.
That was an actual cough, by the way. Everyone has got it except for me and these other two people.
Have fun with them, Billy.
I thought you were going to try and like say that in the sound of the song.
I don't know. Oh, I got a vehicle customization. Woohoo. I did it.
When you unlock the thing.
Guys,
oh my god, the
like
recording's 52 minutes.
I'm not ending the recording till I tell you what it is. It is... Oh, I got the peach parasol.
You didn't have to... It's the best one because Bart Peach's moveset...
Oh.
Billy ended his audio already, so bye everybody. Thank you all for joining... Thank you all for joining me.
Goodbye.
Thank you for watching. Goodbye.
Okay, thank you, bye-bye.